6, Norfolk administrators released the high school football schedule for the rest of the season, and the games remain on Saturdays. The goal here is to stop the violence after two teens were shot to death recently. The move is to keep students, parents, and fans safe. Teams scheduled to play in Portsmouth will be on Friday. All other games in Norfolk, Saturday. We have a complete list on wavy.com. Just search this story.